we thank you for your contribution. Continue supporting for us to succeed. Parents, we thank you for your contribution. Continue supporting for us to succeed.
A total of 350 pupils in school and a population of 7 teachers to see how we can help these kids. And that's why we decided to offer 500 shillings a month school fees. And for that purpose, you get that even that 500 shillings is not paid because most of the parents are not working. Some are working for, I call them peanuts. It cannot serve the pay of the house rent, doing all this and that. Because you get a parent's housemaid for 4,000 shillings or 3,000 shillings, that one has to pay the house rent, give the child the food, and also take the child to school. So most of the time, to get that school fees is just a problem. But one thing I use is that I use my phone. That's why you got me with a fancy phone over there. That way, it's purposely to communicate with the parents. I do messaging, SMS, to the parents almost thrice at the beginning of the month, telling them it is time, you need to think over the school fees. And then after the three SMS, I write a message, a letter, which is taken to the parents. Why do I do that? I do that because another problem comes in that all...